Hey there, guys. Rybash here.
And Breezy.
Welcome back to Braid. Awesome game. Oh, God, this killer rabbit.
Oh.
Forgot about those. All right, they're
slightly less scary than the inmates or the patients in Outlast. Slightly.
Oh, wait, how do you? Forget how you get this.
Was there a bunny on that platform at one point?
No. Yeah. Oh wait, this is how you get it.
Oh. Oh wow. Oh no, he killed
me. No, I can't. He's immune to time.
No. Oh. Okay.
We're not. Are we? I'm gonna be up there waiting for him. That's how we do it, people.
There's so much timing going on.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Did we miss a piece already? It says we missed a piece already. Where was it? We're being chased by a bunny family.
Oh, are they only in order? Look at those little ones.
So the bunnies are the...
Oh, the flowers.
Yeah. All right. Just testing and make sure you guys are paying attention. Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh. Meteors, get the bunnies. That little tiny bunny, he's just coming for you. He's not giving up.
Can't take me alive, bunny. Oh boy. Oh, it gets me every time.
You gotta jump up, I think. Can you jump?
No.
Oh. Oh, he died.
Oh.
I don't really want to laugh, but...
Why are you laughing, man?
It's just funny to see it repeated over... Rewind, die again.
I gotta... Oh, I feel like I'm getting closer. Stop it.
But they're going too fast. Is it even possible for you? Can't you go, like, up the ladder and jump from the top of the ladder?
I think so.
No, now you're stuck like in the middle.
No.
Oh, gosh.
Oh!
What?
Oh, the pain! Can you imagine if you can manipulate time like this, how much it would not be cool? All right, there's got to be something here, guys.
Is there some kind of pattern where they come faster
they're
and then
the same
there's
speed.
One that is... No? Okay.
Wait a minute. Even if I get up there, I'm not even sure I can jump that high. Do I have to get the bunnies up there?
How do you get the bunnies up there?
I don't think you can. I think you just gotta... Oh. Oh.
Ooh, those bunnies, they're just ready to get ya.
They are, man. Going back in time really fast. Hey.
What?
I don't know.
What
I thought I was...
See?
I wasn't moving on the ladder. Was I really sitting there? Hey.
Hey!
Found a gap.
Whoa.
No! And by
oh,
the way,
so
we were mistaken
right.
Last time. You don't get... the pieces aren't always unaffected by time. Irreversible.
That one was the green sparkly one, so it was retained even though we were reversing time.
Yeah. Oh! Back, bunny! Hey!
Oh no. It's like the perfect.
Oh.
Oh no.
Hey, stop it. Uh-huh. He's dead. Confused here.
I think you have to have like a couple go so that you can, when you reverse it, jump on it again.
Well, like let one go in, like let one die, like
something that. Like that. Yeah.
And then that.
Have, like.
And then.
I don't know.
At some point. Okay, what's that thing down there? That piece of wall there.
Oh. Oh, there's a platform.
Yeah.
How do you
get that out?
Go down.
Hey, wait a minute. Reversing. Way back. It's. That platform's moving.
Is there something further that way that moves it down?
Oh, you have to. I don't know. Oh!
Those bunnies are really mean. They sound like cats, though.
Really, bunny? Really? Don't know why that's important. I'm not sure why this matters. Sura, I have an idea. Wait. On this way. Maybe there's a switch?
Yeah. Ooh, probably down below.
Hmm. That'll stay there, and then I can do it again.
Aha!
Fun. All right, so yeah.
Must be another one. Ha.
Confused. Ha.
I think you had to reverse it even more and end up using the green key on the first door.
Oh, you're right. We can't get this now.
So we gotta do it again.
Yeah.
And go back.
Well, see, like I said, guys, no clue what I'm doing here. Whoa.
Those fireballs.
Here's the puzzle. Oh. All right, what are we working with? Corner piece?
Oh, that must be connected to that somehow. That's definitely the way that sits. I think that, yeah. Oh. I think. Oh no, you're right.
It has to be that corner.
Yeah, I think you're right about the what? Piece, that piece connecting over there. Yeah.
Where, and, here?
Yeah. Oh, that one clicked together. That's nice.
Sometimes it happens totally by accident. I'm like, yeah, see, I knew what I was doing.
I think that's the side.
Where?
That side right there.
Oh, like that?
Mm-hmm.
Ah.
And then that goes in the middle. Yeah.
All right. Huh. Missing four, but, you know, bunnies. Oh!
Oh, gosh.
Oh!
Oh, goodness.
You fell for the old man-eating bunny with the flower on its
Who
back.
Who would think the bunnies would be that hard?
Layer. Hey. Don't you touch that key. Wait a minute. Can't back up anymore. Oh, wait. Got it.
Oh.
So you have to basically kill yourself.
The music stopped. Ooh.
Hey, hold that. Ah, boo.
I think you can reverse time and use them again.
You may be right. Oh, he's unaffected. Hey, come underneath this. Right? No. Come on.
Yeah.
Oh, really? Oh. Gotcha. Like it was right there. Hey, can I just...
There you go.
Whoa. See better? Yeah, he's... Ooh, sorry. Travel's confusing.
Yeah.
And he gone. And you drop the key. Thank you. Pretty easy.
Yeah.
Sort of. A tingling. Ooh. I feel a tingling sensation. Hey. Is he gonna come down here? What's this for?
You move it with that lever.
There's something moving.
Oh, that wall. It's gonna close up the...
Jeez.
The puzzle
piece.
It's
pretty harsh. Wait.
No.
I can always reverse it.
Yeah.
So, once you pull that, you pull it though, right? Mm. There's no way to... There we go. Uh-huh.
Oh, you have to use that platform to...
What?
You need the platform in order to climb up that ladder to that
puzzle piece.
To
ride it back. So, I gotta go hit it real quick and then... Okay.
And then, yeah.
Do-do-do-do. Easy. Oh, got the key, so that's...
Maybe we should open the door first.
Yeah.
Well, but the door will then be locked again if you do it first.
No. Yeah.
You have to reverse it all. Oh, because you have to reverse...
I wonder if we're supposed to, like, just be there jumping.
And then reverse time?
Like, yeah, just be like, come over here.
Because reversing time
go
can
like
be
this,
faster.
Go like this, go. Whee! Right there, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And then...
I don't know if that'll be high enough.
Then go. Oh. Why aren't I moving?
I don't know.
I should be going forward in time.
It won't let you reverse time.
Oh, I think I need to...
I think you can only reverse the time, like you
keep
can't
pressing
go
the wrong
forward.
Button. You can go forward. Back to the present. I keep pressing the wrong button, so you gotta go. too much messing around. It's not as easy as it looks, guys. I know you guys are pros, and you're like, man, I did that my first try. It was so simple. Just so simple.
All right. Maybe that's enough just to jump onto the platform. Come on, let's get there. Woo!
Wait.
Oh no. That didn't work.
I'm doing it wrong. I'm like, I need to. Okay, sorry. I have to go forward again, not backward.
Okay.
Right? Time is confusing. Kill this guy. Over here. Die. Yay, jump right there. Maybe it's because I went full circle now, it'll work.
Maybe.
Okay, so we...
pull that and go backwards.
Go faster.
Yeah!
Woo! That's how we do it, people.
Okay. Now you gotta do it again. To get the key.
Man.
But you also need to reverse time.
All the way back.
All the way back to that thing being open.
Going way, way back.
I think it can go further, yeah, so it's higher up.
It's all right, time's on our side.
But shh. I get confused with all of this time stuff.
I live in a permanent state of confusion, so it's all good.
You have to make sure to get the key before the thing goes down.
This is a super fast way to do this, I feel like. I'm not doing it right. Obviously. How do you get this key and get back over there before it does that? Is this like once it's used, it's stuck?
I think you have to go back to where the door is open, and then the first thing you have to do is go get the key.
That's what I did. Back further? This is the beginning. Hey, how does he not have the key? Oh, he picks it up. I am struggling. Yeah. It's not a matter of just running really fast, is it?
Oh.
All right, guys, we're gonna move on. the pastel. What is that? Oh, princess in another castle. Uh-oh. Princess. The princess who? She must be in another castle. Missing some pieces there, guys. We unlocked two different worlds. So we'll stop here. Thanks so much for watching. We'll pick this up in the next video. Please remember to like and subscribe. We'll talk to you soon. Bye, guys.